wants to send me their little video of this, that would be fine. I keep entertaining the notion of stitching all of a bunch of videos together. Okay, you all set? This is Mildred Pierce. Lights, 3, 2, 1.
Hi, Ida.
Well, well, long time no see.
How are you?
How was Mexico?
Crowded. How's business?
Crowded. Want a desk back?
No, thanks. I knew it looks good.
You know, I like Mexico. It's so Mexican. You're in great shape.
Nothing like a nice long rest, is there? Got a drink, Andy?
Yeah, I guess so. You never used to drink during the day.
I never used to drink at all. It's just a little habit I picked up. You've never been married, have you, Ida?
Now, when men get around me, they get allergic to wedding rings. You know, big sister type, good old Ida. You can talk it over with her man to man. I'm getting awfully tired of men talking to me man to man. I think I'll have a drink myself.
I'll take mine straight.
Well, if you can take it, I can.
Seen anyone I know lately?
You mean Vida. I wondered how long it'd take you to get around to that.
Yes, I mean Vida. Have you seen her, Ida? Is she all right?
Why don't you just forget about her?
I can't. I've tried, but I can't.
Well, try again. That's my motto.
You don't know what it's like being a parent, Ida. Vida's a part of me. Maybe she didn't turn out as well as I would have hoped when she was born, but she's still my daughter, and I can't forget that.
Personally, Vida's got me convinced that alligators have the right idea. They eat their young.
Thank you, Nancy. All right. Thank you. All right. Well, let's go next.